Hey guys, and welcome to our basement. My husband cleaned it out and really worked hard in it to help us to be able to have a space for me to be able to do my YouTube videos. So I'm very grateful for that. Today I'm going to show you five exercises that is going to really just hit every muscle group. So I want you to be sure that you use the weight that is appropriate for you, because I don't know your body. You know it better than I do. I want you to push yourself and challenge yourself, but don't hurt yourself. Super important. And so five exercises, I'm going to go through it one time with you, but I would encourage you to do a second and third set at home as well. Okay, let's get started. Okay guys, the first exercise that we are going to do is a squat and an upright row. This is going to work the lower body and also the upper body, your shoulders, glutes, hamstrings, and quads. So here we go. You're going to go down into a squat and bring it up for 15 reps. Now I have one free weight, one dumbbell. You can actually use a bar or you can use two weights and hold them in both hands. So 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, you've got it, 13, 14. When you're doing that squat, this is 15. Make sure you're sticking your bottom out like you're sitting in a chair, and don't let those knees go over your toes. Okay, let's move on to the next exercise. Next exercise is squat and rows. This is still targeting targeting your quadriceps and your glutes and your back. So you're gonna squat, row, come up. Squat, row, come up. That's two. This is three. Four, don't let your knees go over your toes. Sit back like you're sitting in a chair. Five, six, squeeze those shoulder blades together. Seven, eight, you've got it, you're doing great. Nine, 10, make sure you drink plenty of water. 11, you can go your own pace. 12, but make sure you challenge yourselves. 13, 14, and one more, 15. Good job. All right, moving on to the next exercise. Okay guys, this exercise is a squat, holding your squat, and tricep kickback. So it's gonna look like this. So for one, keep your elbows up. Two, three, you're in a squat position. Don't let your knees go over your toes. Six, seven, stick your booty out like you're sitting in a chair. Eight, nine, 10, you'll feel those quads burning. 12, 13, 14, 15. Now you'll put your weight to the side and pulse. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Hold it. Arms up. Shoulder raise. Two, three. Woo! Burning. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, five, four, three, two, and one. Whoa! Good job, guys. That one burns. Okay, moving right along. Okay, the next exercise, guys, is going to target your upper body, shoulders, back, upper back, quads, glutes, and your oblique sides, and a little bit of your lower back. So it's gonna look like this. You're gonna go side, side, squat, hold your squat all the way up, down, and come up. That's for one, okay? Side, side, squat, raise those arms, and come up. This is three. I have 5 pound weights. And you're welcome to go up if you can. Four. Five. You know your fitness level better than I do. So if you can go up in those weights, go for it. Six. Stay in that squat. Arms up. Seven. You got it. Eight. Nine. Doing great. Squat. Bring them up. 10. Eleven. Almost there. 12, 13, 14, squat, front raise. One more, 15, squat hold, front raise, good job, come up. All right, we have two more exercises. And that's a wrap. So here we go, moving right along. The next exercise is going to target your biceps and your back. So you're gonna bicep row up just like this. So two, again, I have 5 pounds. Please go up to 8, 10, 12, 15, whatever you can do. Three, you got it. Four, five. Seven. We're gonna do 20 of these. Eight. Nine. 10. 10 more. You got it. 10. Nine. Good form makes all the difference in the world. Eight. Seven. Six, curl in row. Five, four, three, two, one. Great. We have one more exercise, which is gonna target our abs, and then we'll be finished. You're doing awesome. Keep it up. Okay, guys, the next exercise is gonna target your abs a little upper and lower. So you need a bench or a chair or stairs. You're gonna lean back, pull your legs up in a V and take it down. Pull your body up, body up towards your legs. Two, 25 of these. Three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, burning, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more, woo! Good job. Way to go, guys. You did great. Okay, guys, real quick. First of all, great job. Way to go. And don't forget to add 1 to 2 more sets of that same workout that you just did. You can do it. You can do it. I know you can. Thank you also for working out with me. It means a lot. Please tell your friends and family. And don't forget to subscribe, the little red button below. Just click it. And that helps me, but it also helps you to know every time I post a new workout or a healthy recipe. Thank you so much again, and I hope that you have a wonderful week.